St. Paul is bracing for major flooding. The National Weather Service says there's a 95% chance the Mississippi River will reach 17 feet in St. Paul. The river is rising with snow melting. The city council made an emergency declaration setting the city up for state and federal assistance, and volunteers are going to be in downtown Stillwater filling sandbags today. Matt Yurus, WCCO 4 News.